Question is, explain what the short channel effect means in transistors. In a normal transistor, the gate is designed to control the flow of current between the source and the drain. By applying voltage at the gate, we create an electric field that opens or closes the channel. But when the channel length becomes very small, the situation changes. The electric field from the drain extends much further into the channel region. At short length, the drain field overlaps with the source field and reduces the gate's ability to control the potential in the channel. Because of this, even when the gate tries to turn the device off, part of the channel still conducts. The transistor starts leaking current, switching becomes less sharp, and overall performance and reliability decline. This weakening of gate control due to overlapping fields in very short devices is known as the short channel effect. It is one of the main limitations in scaling transistors to nanometer dimensions.